Good morning, everybody. In this video, I want to show you how to convert a video and to rotate a video. This is a video from my circuits with the breadboard and my 9-volt battery. But the camera has chosen this format, and that is not so nice for a YouTube video, for example, or if you want to show you for your friends, etc. First, I have to convert it to MP4. I am here in Fedora, in Fedora 39, in Linux. And I have the program FFmpeg. This is the manual. And you see a lot of information. I quiet it with Q. The convert is to convert the video is very easy. Tab. Copy. Minus A Codec. Easy. MP4. At least one output file must be specified. Ah, okay. Oh, it's in the morning. No, okay. Now it's working. A little mistakes. In the morning, we have now 5 a.m. in the morning on a Saturday morning. So now it has converted. And now I want to rotate it with FMPEG. And now I press on the tab test. And then comes the whole name. So this is the command. To rotate in against 90 degrees and then it takes a while. You see here in the time, the bitrate, the speed, and the size. Okay. And now you see the video is on the correct position. This is was the first video, and now this is the output.
Hello.
Unfortunately, the quality is less than the first video. Perhaps there are some settings here in FMPEG that you can to set up a good quality, but this is only a test, and yeah. Okay. Bye bye.